Hello everyone. Today I am going to discuss about structure and uses of the organic compounds which is given in chapter benzene. Right, there are four organic compounds which is given in your syllabus chapter benzene and its derivatives. Right, they are DDT, BHC, DDT, BHC, saccharin and chloramine. Okay. Now, before going to discuss about this structure and uses of these compounds, we just summarize the chapter benzene. In chapter benzene, which topics we have discussed, already discussed, right? So, in benzene, we have discussed first of all structure of benzene, right? In structure of benzene we have discussed about the different evidences related to the structure of benzene. Right, so first of all the molecular formula C6H6, right, evidence related to the different things about the structure of benzene, right. So first molecular formula इनमें देखा हमने कि बेंजीन की मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला है वो C6H6 है. दैट मींस बेंजीन कंटेन्स 6 हाइड्रोजन एटम एंड 6 कार्बन एटम्स, राइट. So this one is said by on which evidence that we had discussed, right? Some chemical reactions are given by which it is assumed that benzene have the molecular formula C6H6, right? Then हमने देखा कि benzene have the 3 pi bonds, right? Benzene have the 3 pi bonds. Benzene and related compounds have the 3 pi bonds in its structure, right? So इनके लिए भी कई chemical reactions देखी which prove that benzene has the 3 pi bonds. Then benzene have the cyclic structure. Then these pi electrons are in delocalized form, right? For this, different structures or theories we have been studied that cacule structure. Right? To understand these things, we had studied some theories, that is cacule structure, then resonance structure, right? Then molecular orbital theory, right? Molecular orbital theory for the benzene, right? Its resonance structure. So in structure of benzene a different things or theories है वो हमने study किए. Now इसके बाद हमने देखा synthesis of benzene and its homologous compound, that is toluene or xylene, right? Benzene have the single aromatic ring, six carbon atom contained. Then toluene has one methyl group, xylene has 2 methyl group, and relative position of this 2 methyl group in xylene is different. According to the relative position of this 2 methyl group, it is known as orthoxylene, metaxylene or paraxylene, right? Next हमने देखा reaction of benzene and in this topic we have discussed that benzene or related aromatic compound follow the electrophilic substitution reaction or electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. Right? It follows the electrophilic substitution reaction or electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. So, in this, we have studied reaction mechanism. Reaction mechanism for electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction, right? Then different examples of electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction, they are nitration, sulfonation, then Friedel-Crafts alkylation, Friedel-Crafts acylation and halogenation. Right? These are the examples of electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction in unsubstituted benzene ring. Right? In these all examples, there is a generation of electrophile. Right? In sare examples or reactions mein kya hoga? Electrophile generate hoga. Then generated electrophile will attack on the benzene ring. Then last step is deprotonation. Right? Hydrogen hai, wo proton ke form mein ring ko leave karega. Deprotonation hoga. Then next one is theory of reactivity and orientation. Reactivity and orientation, right? To the till or in reaction of benzene हमने देखा कि unsubstituted benzene ring है, simple benzene ring है, उसपे one group attach होता है, right? By this reaction in nitration, here nitro group is substituted. In sulfonation, sulfonic acid group, that is SO3H group, is substituted. In Friedel-Crafts alkylation, alkyl group is substituted. In Friedel-Crafts acylation, one acyl group is substituted. And in halogenation, halo group is substituted on benzene ring. Right? In reaction of unsubstituted substituted benzene ring, there is no other factor will affect the this reaction, right? But when reaction of substituted benzene is undergoing, then the effect of this group or the group present on the benzene ring will affect the reactivity of benzene ring and orientation towards the electrophilic substitution reaction, right? A group jo present hai benzene ring upar ke upar, राइट वो जो नेक्स्ट सब्स्टिट्यूशन नेक्स्ट रिएक्शन होने वाली है फर्दर हम इसका फॉर एग्जांपल नाइट्रेशन कराते हैं राइट तो जो नाइट्रो ग्रुप ऐड होगा वो किस पोजीशन पे होगा दैट इज ओरिएंटेशन राइट वो कौन डिसाइड करेगा दिस ग्रुप राइट नेक्स्ट ग्रुप जो आएगा फॉर एग्जाम्पल नाइट्रेशन कराते हैं तो नाइट्रो ग्रुप जो सब्स्टिट्यूट होगा रिंग पे वो ऑर्थो मेटा और पेरा कौन सी पोजीशन पे सब्स्टिट्यूट होगा वो कौन डिसाइड करेगा द ग्रुप ऑलरेडी प्रेजेंट ऑन दिस बेंजीन रिंग राइट दैट इज द ओरिएंटेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक एरोमेटिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन देन रिएक्टिविटी अगेन दिस ग्रुप अफेक्ट द रिएक्टिविटी ऑफ बेंजीन रिंग राइट जो ए ग्रुप प्रेजेंट है वो बेंजीन की रिएक्टिविटी है वो इंक्रीज करेगा या डिक्रीज करेगा राइट दैट इज डिपेंड अपॉन द नेचर ऑफ दिस ग्रुप Right, both reactivity and orientation both affected by the nature of this group present in monosubstituted benzene. Right, if this group is electron donating or electron releasing group, right, generally substituent can be considered either as electron donating group or electron releasing withdrawing group, right? Substituent, that means जिनका substitution हो रहा है, राइट. सब्स्टिट्यूएंट दैट मीन्स जो ग्रुप रिंग पे और कहीं पे भी सब्स्टिट्यूट हो रहा है उसको बोलते हैं सब्स्टिट्यूएंट, राइट. सो जनरली सब्स्टिट्यूएंट कैन बी कैटेगराइज इन टू टाइप, इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनेटिंग ग्रुप्स और इलेक्ट्रॉन विदड्रॉइंग ग्रुप्स. इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनेटिंग ग्रुप्स डोनेट द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स टू द स्ट्रक्चर और इन रिएक्शन, राइट. और इलेक्ट्रॉन रिलीजिंग ग्रुप. देन सेकेंड वन इज इलेक्ट्रॉन withdrawing group. Electron withdrawing group withdraws the electron, right. They pull the electrons from the structure. So here electron donating group hai. If G, that is group present on the monosubstituted benzene ring, G is the electron donating group, right. This group ka nature agar electron donating hai, इलेक्ट्रॉन रिलीजिंग है, सो इट रिलीजेस द इलेक्ट्रॉन टू द बेंजीन रिंग एंड स्टेबिलाइज द इंटरमीडिएट कार्बोकेटायन विच इज फॉर्म ड्यूरिंग द इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक एरोमेटिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन, राइट. सो बाय रिलीजिंग द इलेक्ट्रॉन दिस इंटरमीडिएट कार्बोकेटायन स्टेबिलाइज एंड दैट इंक्रीजेस द रेट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक एरोमेटिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन, right. So ultimately when electron donating group present on the ring, then it will increases the rate of reaction or increases the reactivity of the benzene ring, right. And if G is the electron withdrawing group, right, G is the electron withdrawing group, right, then this was the pulling of the electron from the benzene ring, right. So what happened when this group pull the electron towards himself or itself, sorry, itself, then what happened? Destabilization of the carbocation, because positive charge will intensify in the ring and on the carbon, right, and it gets destabilized, right. When stability of the carbocation decreases, it will lead to the decreases in reactivity. So generally when electron withdrawing group present on the benzene ring, it decreases the reactivity of benzene or it deactivates the benzene ring, right. So these two things keep in mind, that electron donating group and electron withdrawing group, right. Jab benzene ring pe electron donating group present hoga, right, then reactivity of the benzene ring will increases, right. So electron donating group है वो बेंजीन की रिएक्टिविटी इंक्रीज कराएगा, और इलेक्ट्रॉन विड्रोइंग ग्रुप है वो बेंजीन की रिएक्टिविटी डिक्रीज कराएगा, बराबर. नाउ ओरिएंटेशन, अगेन इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनेटिंग ग्रुप एक्टिवेट द बेंजीन रिंग एंड कॉज द ऑर्थो पैरा सब्स्टिट्यूशन, राइट. ऑर्थो पैरा सब्स्टिट्यूशन, अगर रिंग पे इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनेटिंग ग्रुप हियर प्रेजेंट है, तो जो नेक्स्ट सब्स्टिट्यूशन होगा वो ऑर्थो एंड पैरा पोजिशन पे होगा, राइट. दे एक्टिवेट द ऑर्थो एंड पैरा पोजिशन मोस्ट, राइट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यहाँ पे कोई इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनेटिंग ग्रुप प्रेजेंट है और नाइट्रेशन हम कर रहे हैं, तो नेक्स्ट जो नाइट्रेशन होगा, नाइट्रो ग्रुप अटैच होगा रिंग पे, वो कहाँ पे होगा? हियर ऑर्थो पोजिशन पे एंड दिस पैरा पोजिशन पे, राइट. एंड इफ यहाँ पे इलेक्ट्रॉन विड्रॉइंग ग्रुप प्रेजेंट होगा, राइट, देन नेक्स्ट नाइट्रेशन कराएंगे हम, तो नाइट्रो ग्रुप है वो इधर मेटा पोजिशन पे अटैच होगा, राइट. सो इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनेटिंग ग्रुप्स आर ऑर्थो पैरा डायरेक्टर्स एंड इलेक्ट्रॉन विड्रॉइंग ग्रुप्स आर मेटा डायरेक्टर्स, राइट. दिस मेटा डायरेक्टर्स, right. So it is the summarization of the chapter benzene and its derivatives. Now some compounds are given. to study the structure and uses of that compound, right? First one is DDT, right? What is the full form of DDT? That is dichloro diphenyl trichloro ethane, right? Dichloro diphenyl trichloro ethane DDT. See the structure of DDT. Two phenyl substitution on the ethane, right? Now giving the nomenclature to the this DDT molecule, right? See here, consider the long chain of carbon. First here CHC, that is ethane, right? Now give the number to the ethane, because on ethane molecule there are different substituents are present, right? So give the number 1 and 2 to the carbon atom of the ethane, right? Now on first carbon, what present? 3 chlorine atoms, right? So 1,1 trichloroethane, this one is 1,1 trichloroethane. Now on second position, there are 2 substituent, right? And both are same, right? So first on second carbon there are 2 substituents, so write 2,2, because 2,2, why? Because here both are same, right? So we are writing jointly 2,2. Now see, second carbon pe kya hai? 2 phenyl ring, substituted phenyl ring hai, right? This phenyl ring is again substituted with chlorine atom, right? So and both are same, so write bis, that means 2 substituent, right? Now which type of substituent present? That is chlorophenyl. What? Chlorophenyl. But again denote the position of this chloro group on phenyl ring, right? So give the number from the attachment with the main basic structure. Here we are considering ethane as a basic structure, right? यहाँ पे हमने ethane को basic structure की तरह लिया है. So give the number first to the carbon which is attached directly to this ethane molecule. So from here 1, 2, 3 and 4, same here 1, 2, 3 and 4, both are same substituent. So write 4 chloro phenyl, right? 4 chlorophenyl, 2 substituent है और दोनों कहाँ पे present है? Second carbon of the ethane, right? So here you can write like 2,2-bis 4 chlorophenyl. इसका मतलब होता है second carbon पे 2 substituent है और दोनों 4 chlorophenyl है, right? After that write substituent on first carbon, that is 1,1,1 trichloroethane. Right? So it is the nomenclature, IUPAC name of the DDT. Now properties. Properties of DDT: color, colorless, tasteless, odor, odorless, crystalline organochlorine compound, right? DDT is crystalline organochlorine compound which is colorless, tasteless and odorless, right? It is hydrophobic in nature, right? Hydrophobic, that means water hater, right? And hydrophilic, that means water lover, right? So it is hydrophobic, that's why insoluble in water, and soluble in organic solvents, organic solvents like benzene, then acetone, etc., and other organic solvents, then fats and oils. Right? It does not occur naturally. Right? DDT does not occur naturally. It is synthesized. Right? Generally, DDT is synthesized. So, see the method of preparation of the DDT. Preparation of DDT. DDT can be prepared by heating two molecule of chlorobenzene. Two molecule of chlorobenzene with chloral hydrate. CCl3. This one is the chloral. Only chloral, and heated with concentrated H2SO4, then it will produce the DDT. Right? This one is DDT. Now, what happened in this here from chloral? Oxygen is removed, and from the both molecule of the chlorophenyl or chlorobenzene, right? From chlorobenzene, two hydrogen atom from the para position or of the chlorine are removed and form the water molecule. Oxygen from this chloral and two hydrogen atom from each molecule of chlorobenzene form the water molecule, and it get released during the reaction. Right, so it is the preparation of DDT. Then uses DDT is powerful insecticide. Right, it is powerful insecticide. Insecticide, that means kill the insects. Side, that means kill, to kill an insect. Right, so it kill the insect, and it is generally used to kill mosquitoes and other insects, right? And mosquito, especially Anopheles mosquito, which spread malaria, right? And it is cheap in cost, right? It is cheap insecticide as per it cost, right? But there are some side effects of the DDT. It is non-biodegradable. Non-biodegradable, that means वो atmosphere में environment में degrade नहीं होता, रहता है atmosphere में environment में वो degrade नहीं होता है और accumulate होता है, right? क्या होता है? Accumulate होता है environment में, that's why it comes in contact in human beings as well as other mammals, right? So it is toxic to human beings and mammals. It is still widely used due to non-availability of any other cheaper insecticide. Right? Nowadays, DDT ki jitna cost-wise or effective insecticides available nahi hai. That's why it is still used. Right? Next one is BHC. Right? Next one is BHC. It is benzene hexachloride, right? Benzene hexachloride structure This one is the structure of benzene hexachloride. IUPAC name bhi kya hoga? This consider cyclohexane ring as basic structure. Right? This one is 6-membered carbon containing ring. Right? that's why hexane, and it is forming cyclic, sorry, it is in cyclic form, that's why cyclohexane. It is an example of cycloalkane, right? Example of cycloalkane. When alkane molecule present in cyclic form, they are known as the cycloalkane. So here hexane is present in cyclic form, that's why it is cyclohexane. And on each carbon of cyclohexane, there is a 1-1 chlorine atom present, right? So IUPAC name can be written as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tetrachlorocyclohexane, right? Hexachlorocyclohexane, right? Hexa for the 6 chlorine atom present on each carbon of the cyclohexane. Then properties, it is white crystalline solid having solubility, no solubility in water, that means water insoluble, and variable solubility in organic solvents, right? It is mostly soluble in halogenated solvents, right? Solvents which have the halogens, right? So halogen containing solvents hai usme wo zyada soluble hote hai. For example, chloroform, CHCl3, and carbon tetrachloride, right? Chloroform and carbon tetrachloride which have the halogens. So these are the halogenated solvents. So in halogenated solvents, this benzene hexachloride is mostly soluble, right? It is less soluble in esters and hydrocarbons, as well as very less soluble in short chain alcohols. Small alcohols mein woh sabse kam soluble hota hai, aur sabse zyada halogenated solvent se usme hota hai, right? Then preparation of benzene hexachloride. So benzene hexachloride can be prepared by chlorination of benzene molecule in presence of UV light. It will produce the BHC, that is benzene hexachloride or hexachlorocyclohexane molecule. Right, it is occurring various stereoisomeric form because it has the cyclohexane ring and cycloalkane undergoes the conformational isomers, right? So it produces the different conformers, but out of them gamma isomer or gamma hexachlorocyclohexane is most effective, and it is known as the lindane, right? It is known as the name lindane. Right, it is widely used or most effective isomer. Then uses of the BHC pesticide and in agriculture as a pesticide and in agriculture, right? It has been used to treat food crops and to forestry products, right? Also useful in the seed treatment as well as soil treatment, as well as to treat livestock and pets, because it is pesticide, so it is used to kill the pets and livestock. Then it has been also used as pharmaceutical treatment for lice and scabies, right? To treat the lice, right, for pharmaceutical treatment of lice, it is available in the form of shampoo. And for the scabies, it is one type of fungal infection, so in this condition it is useful in the form of lotion. Scabies, it is a one type of skin infection, right? Fungal skin infection. So in to treat this condition, BHCl available in the form of lotion, right? And to treat the lice, it is available in the form of shampoo, right? Now next one is saccharin. Here this BHC has also some side effects. It is considered as a ह्यूमन कार्सिनोजन, राइट, इट कैन कोज द कैंसर इन टू द ह्यूमन्स, स्पेशली चांसेस ऑफ लिवर, किडनी एंड थायरॉइड कैंसर्स, राइट. सो इट इज लेस यूज देन सैकेरिन. स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सैकेरिन, सॉरी हियर सल्फर एटम इज प्रेजेंट, इट इज आइसोथायाजोल रिंग. दिस फाइव मेंबर रिंग विथ सल्फर एंड नाइट्रोजन एटम इज नोन एज द आइसोथायाजोल रिंग. इट इज अ वन टाइप ऑफ हेट्रोसाइक्लिक रिंग. दिस कंबाइंडली दिस हेट्रोसाइक्लिक रिंग इज फ्यूज्ड विथ दिस बेंजीन रिंग, सो इट इज नोन एज द बेंजोथायाजोल, राइट. सो हियर वी कंसिडर बेंजोथायाजोल as basic structure, and in benzothiazole there is a presence of these three double bond oxygen, right. So it is considered one here, 1, 2, and 3. So in benzothiazole there is 1, 1, 3 trione, on that means presence of double bond oxygen, ketonic group, right. So saccharin, IUPAC name of saccharin can be given like this, benzothiazole 1,1,3 trione, right. Now preparation of the saccharin. First toluene react with chlorosulfonic acid, ClSO3H, this one is chlorosulfonic acid, so it get substituted and converted into toluene to sulfonyl chloride, right, to sulfonyl chloride, right. Here number 1 carbon number 1 of the to that methyl group is attached, 1 and 2, so toluene to sulfonyl chloride, right. After that, due to amination there is a addition of amine, right, with the help of ammonia undergoes amination, and this amine group replaced this chloride Cl, so SO2NH, right. So from Cl and from the amine, H plus is removed and releases the hydrochloric acid, right, H plus from this ammonia, right, and Cl minus from this thionyl chloride group, minus HCl, and from SO2NH2, right. Next, oxidation, with the help of oxidation undergoes cyclization, right, it goes under cyclization and form saccharin, right, from this saccharin molecule. Here SO2 is present, OO in this one, yeah, here NH, right, and this carbon undergoes oxidation here, that's why hydrogens are removed, and to that oxygen is attached, right, and form the cyclic structure, would get cyclization, right. Now uses of the saccharin. Sweetener, as we know that it is useful for as a sweetener or sweeten the products such as drinks, medicines and toothpaste, right, use as a sweetener, and it is artificial sweetener, and it is about 300 to 400 times as sweet as sucrose or table sugar, right, so that in higher concentration it has bitter or metallic after taste, right. So it is used in blended form with cyclamate or aspartame in diet carbonated soft drinks, right. Then it has no nutritional value because it is not undergoes the metabolism in the body, right, it remain as such, it is not undergoes the metabolism, so it has no nutritional value, right. So it is safe to consume for the persons with diabetes, right. It can help to reduce consumption of the sugar. In place of sugar we can use the saccharin, right? Then fourth one is chloramine. Its structure of chloramide, that is NH2Cl, we can draw like this. To the nitrogen, two hydrogen atom and one chloro group is attached. Right? One chloro group is attached. That is chloramine. Right? Properties, it is unstable, colorless liquid. Melting point of chloramine is 66 degrees Celsius, right? So there, and it is generally useful in dilute aqueous solution, right? Melting point 66 degrees Celsius when it is present in dilute aqueous solution. But pure chloramine undergoes decomposition above 40 degrees Celsius, right? And it is readily soluble in water and ether, but less soluble in chloroform and carbon tetrachloride, right? Preparation. It can be prepared by reacting ammonia with NaOCl, that is sodium hypochlorite. What? Sodium hypochlorite react with ammonia and form chloramine plus sodium hydroxide. Right? So it can easily prepared from the ammonia and sodium hypochlorite. Right? Used as a disinfectant, specially for water. Right, as we know that chloramine is useful for the disinfecting the water. Right, it is less reactive than chlorine and more stable against light than hypochlorites. Right, that's why it is preferred for the disinfection of the water. Right, it is also used as a swimming pool disinfectant, so that generally in swimming pool smell of chlorine is observed. Right, and that is because of the chloramine, right? Here, one drawback of the chloramine is that long time exposure to the chloramide lead to the asthma and other respiratory problems, right? And it is generally used to improve the odor and flavor of the water, right? It can be also used as bleach as well as oxidators. Right, and also used for bio fouling water system. Right, bio fouling water system, that means in many water system, underwater system, there is a some surfaces and pipes are present under the water. Right, continuously present in under the water pipes and other surfaces got the growth of the algae and bacteria. Due to growth of algae and bacteria, some specific smells of the water becomes, or from this type of surface specific smell arises, right? So that is specific smells of algae and other microbes grow on the pipes or other surfaces, that is known as the biofouling of water, right? To resist this type of biofouling water system, it is used, right? So this is all about the benzene and its derivatives. Thank you.